16 days, edit room 8 at the International Broadcast Center, was the focal point for Mitch and the gang. You know, we think their music and effects soared onto our air like Espen the Eagle.
I was hoping at least we could make the rock and roll highlights.
Story today, Dan Jansen, world record, gold medal.
I think I'll talk to my analyst. I got so baffled, the pseudo-journalist. I got a pocket full of kryptonite.
Say it again, gold medal, finally. Canada and Sweden went eyeball to eyeball, and Sweden blinked. 3-2 Maple Leafs. And Slovakia fried the French. 6-2.
Once that gun goes off, you know, you put those blinders on, and all you see is a finish line.
Finishing first, more often than not, Bonnie has been doing more than just getting to the finish line. Her 0 to 60 kilometer jump has her speeding past her competition. America's favorite girl next door trying to drop by and borrow another cup of gold. Bonnie Blair to the finish.
All dressed up, nowhere to go. Looks so easy, but listen, you know, it's hard to find what you've been dreaming of. But there's something special about our love.
Good job, Mitch. Good job. The Rock and Roll Highlights, the winner and undisputed champion segment of our late night program.